Pinatatawag ni PBA Commissioner Willie Marshall sina Rain or Shine Guard Maverick Ahanmisi at Global Port Cager Kelly Nabong matapos magkapisikalan sa laro noong Linggo. Matatandaan na uwi sa Tulacan at Girian ang pag-aagawan ng dalawang player sa bola noong fourth quarter. Kaya ayon sa pamunuan ng PBA, asahan ang pagmumultahin sina Ahanmisi at Nabong. Tatapusin lang daw ang All-Star Week bago ilabas ang sanction. Parehas naman giniit ng dalawa na dumipensa lang sila.
Sean Anthony jumped on top of Bo, so I did the same thing. Jumped on top of Sean, tried to get him off Bo, and then Kelly's not even in the play, so and I just get shoved in the back, you know? So who's not going to get mad at that situation?
I'm going to protect my team. I'm going to protect my players. I'm going to protect my coaches. I'm going to protect management. I'm going to push him, get him away from him. That's it.